Welcome to the FEMA GO Disaster Programs Requests and Amendment Guide training. This guide provides instructions for FEMA GO external users to log in and navigate the system to request an amendment and complete an amendment withdrawal. This guide was prepared by the GPD Communications, Culture, Analytics, and Training Branch. By the end of this FEMA GO training, you will be able to log in to FEMA GO as an external user, complete an amendment request, and complete an amendment withdrawal. The subjects covered in the table of contents include Section 1, Training Roles and Login, Section 2, Amendment Request, Section 3, Amendment Withdrawal, and Section 4, FEMA GO Help Desk. Now let's review the roles for this training and how to log in as an external user. This training is for the following roles: an Authorized Organization Representative, AOR, a Programmatic Member, PM, a Financial Member, FM, and an Organization Member, OM. It is important to note that the FM and OM cannot submit the amendment externally. Only the AOR and PM can submit the amendment to FEMA. To log in to FEMA GO, the first step is to go to the FEMA GO webpage, go.fema.gov. The second step, as an external user, is to select Sign In with login.gov. Once you are logged in at login.gov, you will be redirected back to the FEMA GO webpage. If you have not yet created an account with login.gov, please follow the steps within the FEMA GO Startup Guide. Now we'll walk through how to complete an amendment request. We'll cover the following sections: navigate to the task, amendment request, submitting an amendment request as an AOR or PM, and the internal amendment workflow. Once you log in as an external user, you will be directed to the welcome page. Step 1. Select Grants in the top blue banner to navigate to the Grants landing page. Step 2. Scroll through the list of grants until you locate the grant you want to request an amendment for. Then under the I Want To dropdown, select Request an Amendment. After selecting Request an Amendment, the amendment request process will display in the main body. Start the amendment request by reviewing the information in the main body for accuracy. Then enter the required amendment request narrative in the text field within the main body. It is important that your amendment request contains specific and compelling justifications for the requested change. To submit the amendment request as an AOR or PM, start by uploading any optional amendment request documentation to support the request. Then, to certify that you are authorized to request an amendment, select the checkbox next to the certification statement. Next, enter your FEMA GO password in the text field to acknowledge that the amendment request information is accurate and consistent with the Articles of Agreement. Lastly, select the Submit button. A green banner will then appear stating that you have successfully submitted your amendment request. After the amendment request has been submitted to FEMA, there may or may not be required internal reviews that follow. The internal amendment review process includes a programmatic amendment recommendation, then a grants management amendment review and grants management amendment approval, followed by an amendment signature. After you have submitted an amendment request, you can review the request or withdraw the request. We'll walk through how to complete an amendment withdrawal. To withdraw an amendment, select My To-Do List in the left navigation panel. Then select the Actions dropdown on the right-hand side within the main body. If a decision has been made, you can select View Request. If your request is still being processed, you can select Withdraw Request. You can also select Continue Request as needed. Kindly be advised that you cannot draw down a payment while an amendment is pending. This ends our training. If you have additional questions, please email the FEMA GO Help Desk at femago@fema.dhs.gov or call 877-585-3000. 3242. They are open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. Eastern Time.